In Florida, adultery is not considered in determining how much alimony is awarded by the courts.